You guys have been ahead of the pack of many communities in Toronto because you have been proactive and you've taken the lead, you've come together, you realize that, you know, the Strip has future potential, but you don't want it to just have the gentrification take over and let the market produce the end results. I can feel a difference here. I can see a difference.